Our next gift of Google is Google Maps. And if you click on these particular images, and you can explore all six if you would like, there is going to be a link here that's going to lead you to Google Maps. Now, if you haven't used Google Maps very much before, this is a link to images, and there's a few different types of images here within Google Maps. If you go to all images, it's going to pull up all different types of images, and you can have them categorized. A few of these images, if you go all the way to the end, are street view and 360 degree view. So this is an ice hotel, and I'm going to click on this image, and you can see that there's a circle here on the bottom. And with those street view images in Google Maps, you can actually drag around the room and get a 360 degree view of this bedroom built completely out of ice. And you can continue to explore all of those different pictures. You just click on them and you can move around all of those different images. It's really kind of neat. When you're done with this particular map, you can just close it out and select a brand new one. So this is Netherlands ice sculptures. So if you ever want to explore Google Maps on your own, and specifically images, go ahead and look up what you want here. And once it pulls it up in Google Maps, what you're going to want to do is click on photos, and that's what's going to open up that photo view. But now you can scroll through all of these photos. And this hotel does these really cool ice sculptures. Like, this is all made out of ice in their hotel every winter holiday. So feel free to look up some different stuff and explore around the world.